Pollock is a hot commodity right now as an inexpensive and versatile protein used for many value-added applications from fillets and portions to surimi. With the Alaskan pollock season already surpassing 90% of the total allowable catch, this should normally mean prices will rise.